Hi, this is Librarian in the Attic. I'd like to talk to you about The Sidekicks by Will Kostakis. It's a realistic fiction book in our collection set in Australia about three young men who are dealing with their grief over the loss of a friend. The main characters are Ryan, Harley, and Miles, and they go to school in Australia with this boy named Isaac, but Isaac unexpectedly suddenly dies. And the whole school, it's a private school, is very distraught over this loss, and so are the three friends of his. And so the book is divided into three sections. The first section is called The Swimmer, and it's about Ryan, who is a swimmer, and his mom works at the school. But he is also, besides the grief of losing Isaac, he's dealing with the fact that he's gay and wants to tell people, but he is afraid. Then the second section is called The Rebel, and it's about Harley, whose family has broken apart, and he kind of feels unanchored and wants to form connections with people, but is having trouble trusting because of what happened with his mom and dad. He also sees some personality flaws in himself that he'd like to work on. And then the last section is The Nerd, and that's about Miles, who is really, really into filmmaking and film directing, but besides dealing with the grief of Isaac's death, has a lot of trouble with his social and emotional intelligence and getting along with people and seeing them as something other than just parts in a movie. And the cool thing is throughout the book, you see the different perspectives in each of the three sections, and these boys who had basically nothing in common except that they knew Isaac end up becoming friends at the end of the book. There's some terms that are unfamiliar to US readers because it's set in Australia, so that takes a little getting used to, but it's a very sweet and good book about grief for teens. So, The Sidekicks by Will Kostakis. We hope you'll come read it next time we see you at the library. Talk to you later.